Massive Metro.
The Takeover with Thembi Takeover.
Welcome back to South Africa.
I love South Africa. It's like coming home.
Yeah, absolutely. You've been here two times already?
No, about five times. I came here in the mid-90s. I was doing some work. Well, I did a tour with Atlantic Star together. I was doing some work with Operation Hunger. I don't know if you remember that, in Soweto. We did a little show for Zinzi Mandela. We went to the Mandela house and Winnie fed me. It was lovely. I had some traditional food and I met a lot of people there. And then I came back. I became a patron for SOS Children and I did the Rewind Festival a couple years ago. Yes. So I've come a few times, but I've been offered to do something very, very special, which I can't say yet. And it's
ready for it. It's, like,
it's very special. And it's something very, very good and meaningful.
Mm-hmm.
But it may mean me coming back. To South Africa.
We'd love having you back.
But you guys are so funky. I'm watching you on YouTube and you got all the colors and you're doing all the things and the designs and everybody's got their look and everyone's, you know, they're taking all my imagination stuff.
That's amazing. You've been in the game for more than 30 years.
Yes, I have.
What keeps you going? And you still look the same. The energy is the same. Come on, share with us. Let us know.
I like to swim peace, love, and light, and keeping positive. I don't deal with the negatives. You know, I try and keep it up.
Mm-hmm.
And every day is a new day. And let every moment count. And that's what's very important. We have our down days. Being in the industry is not easy.
Mm-hmm.
And it's maintaining and keeping it fresh and trying to be original. That's not easy, too. And having the right people around you. Like, my family always kept me very grounded. It's a job. That's what they said. It's a job.
And
as long as you're working, be grateful for
that. Absolutely.
So I'd come off stage and, you know, we'd have our fantastic showbiz life, but when you go home and my mother hits me in the head, then you know
it's a real life. People that are honest around you, it's very important.
Honesty is very important.
Yes.
You know, even if you don't like it, they're telling you. One of my engineers.
You are missing out.
Yeah, one of my engineers, like on my new album, Retropia, Do It Right Now, D, he's been with me since the late 80s. And if I'm singing crazy, he'll say, that's crap. What's that? Do it again. And I'll say, how dare you tell me it's no good. It's fantastic.
But just that inner voice. We don't say it out loud.
But he'll say to me, no, it's not good. Do it again.
Do it again.
And he's that kind of person, these kind of people I have around me. So, which is the new single, Do It Right Now.
That's amazing. Only on Massive Metro.